Chumriep Sua. In this lesson, you will learn three ways to say goodbye in Khmer that most people use it very often. The formal way to say goodbye in Khmer is Chumriep Lia. Chumriep Lia. You have to do like this with your both hands and say Chumriep Lia. Chumriep Lia to mean goodbye.
Chumriep Lia.
Chumriep Lia.
Chumriep Lia.
Chumriep Lia.
Lia.
You also can say Lia Hai. Lia Hai to mean goodbye. That most people also use it in real communication. Lia hai.
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 Another common way to say goodbye in Khmer is Nhom tau vinh hai. Nhom tau vinh hai. For example, Bong Khmer tau vinh hai. Bong Khmer tau vinh hai to mean goodbye.
Nhom tau vinh hai.
Muay phi bay. Nhom tau vinh hai.
Nhom tau hai.
Nhom tau vinh hai.